To create a file or page of content, click the module in which you would like that page to appear, then click New, and then Create a File. The HTML editor will appear where you can type the title of the file and any other information you'd like to appear. Then click Publish, and the new content item will appear.